Stop! You're being mad weird. Okay. I'm hot. I gotta cool down.
What are they even?
Alright, go back. No, go back.
Stop. Okay. So come on.
Okay. What's up, D?
What? Okay, ready? Breathe in. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8.
Come on!
Hey.
What was that? What was that?
I meant, what's up, guys?
No, ew.
Yo, no.
The ghetto. I'm in the ghetto.
Okay, come on. So, hi, guys. Ew. Hey, guys.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube. Wait, it's not welcome back.
It's not welcome back.
Welcome to our... No, ew, that's disgusting. Welcome to my YouTube.
It's not mine because it's us.
Welcome to our YouTube.
Welcome to our YouTube channel.
Ew.
What you mean?
Ew. Welcome to our... Ew, no, get off.
Okay.
Welcome.
Ew. Yo, you about to stab me.
Welcome.
No, we're giving it to Ratchet. I don't want to look Ratchet.
Welcome to our YouTube channel.
Is somebody trying to look white?
Welcome.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, so,
oh my god. What are we gonna be doing on this channel? Are we gonna be doing like challenges?
No, we're not. We're just gonna be people.
And we're just gonna walk.
Anyways.
No. We're gonna be doing challenges.
Let me introduce you to me.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm really humble. My name is... I'm just kidding.
You're not.
My name is... Yo, come on! Hey guys, my name is Destiny Torres and you're watching Disney Channel.
What are you doing?
Okay, okay. My name is Destiny.
What's your name?
Oh, I thought you... Don't start.
No!
Okay. We're sisters, obviously. I'm 13, from Alabama. I'm just kidding. I live in New York.
From the Bronx, baby!
You don't have to give out the whole government. Anyways, go ahead.
You already might give the whole
it doesn't
address.
Matter. Go ahead.
I'm Tati. I look cross-eyed.
Why? Just talk.
I did look cross-eyed. Okay, so what's up? I'm Tati and I'm 16. Yeah, think about it. So yeah, we're gonna be doing challenges, possibly pranks. We're gonna try to vlog. We're gonna try vlogging.
All right, so we're gonna start off by talking about how we are not civilized sisters, right?
What do you mean civilized sisters?
We're not civilized. We're like, we bump heads.
Ghetto?
No. We bump heads a lot. And like, we'll fight all the time. Because it's her, obviously. But,
I swear you're perfect.
Why are you looking at me?
What else am I supposed to be doing? Look at you.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back.
You already said hi. Like, how many times do you want to say hi?
Oh, okay. I never done this before.
Yeah, hopefully it's gonna be our first video.
Maybe. But I did it like a pineapple. Alright. So it's popping up in this. Ew.
Yeah, we're not ghetto. Look.
In the ghetto. Ra-ta-ta-ta. Oh. It's not charging. Why is it not charging?
Okay. Is it pepper more there?
Yeah. Alright. But basically,
we're sisters from mother's side. And as you can tell,
we're perfectly imperfect.
Right.
Ew. That was disgusting.
Yo, I'm sick and tired of you.
But basically, my sister's tired of me. And we're gonna be talking about how she wants me to move out. So it's been,
when did I ever say that?
It's been a long time.
Why are you telling me to shout?
Sorry. Oh. But we're opposites and we're gonna tell you how. Okay, first of all,
I'm pretty sure they can see how.
First of all, I'm really skinny. Twiggy, whatever you wanna call it.
Twiggy,
I don't really have a problem with it. But you know, other people seem to, but it's whatever. But yeah, I'm really like, and she's like thick. Could never be me. Also, I'm obviously more light skinned.
I mean, we call
it Skinner a word.
Skinner?
Light skinned.
No, it's not a word.
Okay, but I'm more light skinned, and she's a more brown skin, and I'm more
weird.
I'm not weird, honestly. The thing is that I be called weird in this family for whatever reason, because all I do is live my life and get called weird for no reason at all.
Y'all see.
And
y'all
it's
see.
Really devastating. It's devastating to be called weird every day for no reason.
Go through the back.
Yo. Yeah, your turn. Talk about something. About you.
About me?
She obviously has a worser attitude. Worser. I think that's a word.
Yo, you don't know your words.
But
clearly I'm the smart one here.
No.
Yes.
I am terrible at math. She's great at it. I'm great at ELA. She's alright at it. Yeah.
We're not the only ones. It's four of us.
Four children. And
I'm the oldest.
I'm the second oldest. And then we have a younger brother and a younger sister.
Why do you say younger brother like if Papa's younger?
He is younger.
Papa's not like...
We don't have any older brothers. The only brother we have is three. And the sister we have is five. And she just started kindergarten. And for a person who's in kindergarten, she really kind of hates it. And it's weird. Because you shouldn't hate kindergarten. I used to love kindergarten.
Wait, why are we talking about them? This is really like, are you kind of later on we're going to introduce them?
Oh, okay. Anyways. I don't really know what to say.
I'm a junior in high school.
Nobody really like cares if you're a junior or not. But
she's graduating this year.
Yeah, so you're gonna see the pop out, I guess, if I continue doing this, if I like it or not. Cause it seems kinda like
we're gonna try to post like what, every 2 weeks? I mean no. Like twice a week.
Twice a week. Until we start figuring out the content that you guys want to see or that we
right.
want to do.
So, if y'all liked it so far, just know this is just going off the top of our head.
And we have no idea what to say. So that's why it's like so like awkward.
Ugh.
Yeah. Well, I don't even know if this is going to have an intro, but if it does, you'll see it. And,
what time is it? We look tired.
All my life has been a series of doors.
Stop.
In my face. And then suddenly I ran into you. You know what's crazy?
What?
We finished each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say. I never met someone cooking things so much to me. Something about perception can make a great interception. Cause me and you
were just meant to.
Alright, but she's more of a dancer and I'm more of a useless person.
Singer. No, she sings.
I don't.
No, she sings.
Okay.
No, you sing.
Anyways, I don't know what to say. It would have been a Q&A, but there's no Q, because nobody asked.
So let's just ask random questions. Let's answer random questions that they will like.
They will probably ask if there's even a day.
That's a fact.
Okay. How long have we known each other? We knew each other since I was like a baby, because she met me.
She ruined my life.
What? No, I think I was a blessing in her life.
To who?
To you.
Sure.
Because I was a blessing in the life. Stop calling me that. I was a blessing in the life of hers because I was the younger sister she never had, and then she finally got me.
No, but life was great without her, so there was no need for her.
Well, I was really attached to her as a child, and I didn't want to do anything if she wasn't there with me, except if it was like school. Like, if I was school, I was on my school stuff. I was the best in my school. I was the valedictorian in fifth grade. I was amazing, and then I just turned dumb out of nowhere, and it was devastating. But it was
the academy that you were in.
No, I'm supposed to be in a specialized academy, but it's not really specialized anymore.
We went to the same middle school, and I was on the same academy because I'm dumb.
Yeah, they had it like as the dumb academy, the middle, and like the smartest. And I took a test to get into school because I couldn't like get into school without taking the test.
And I just got put into school because it was one of my choices.
Because like the thing changed.
Elementary.
But I was in the smartest academy. But I don't think they're smart because the people are really like, I'm really smart. I mean, no, I'm not really. I'm dumb. No, I'm okay. I'm alright. I'm a mediocre.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm messing up the camera again. Any who's? Oh, I'm Puerto Rican. And Dominican.
And Dominican. We're Puerto Rican and Dominican.
Yep.
But we're more Puerto Rican because...
No, none of that. You I don't know, have favoritism.
She's none of that. But we was raised in a Puerto Rican household. So...
Our mom is pure Puerto Rican.
We're more Puerto Rican Dominican.
She jacked that, but I say it's equally distributed because it's 50-50 at the end of the day. And I'm also legally American. I was born here in the United States.
Anyways, we was not raised by our dads.
I'm a dad. I'm a proud mother of 5 kids, and...
Are you serious?
This is my life on MTV. So, growing up, I was a party animal, and that's how I became a mother of 5 kids. Yeah, I don't really know what to talk about, but like, it's been 40 minutes. But
we're getting somewhere,
I guess. We're gonna have to learn how to edit and stuff. I mean, we have literally no type of experience in like knowing
whatsoever.
How to do anything about YouTube. And we were bored, and we're like, hey, we should make a YouTube channel. 2020 is on its way.
New year. Not. I'm not gonna say new us because I'm sick and tired of hearing that.
Here we go.
You ill. But yeah, so.
Yeah. And the background should get better over time too. It's just like, it's just alright. You
know? We're in our kitchen living room.
Cause it's better.
We have a small apartment.
It's better. That.
That's
it's
better.
Cute.
Yeah.
It's pretty cute.
To be honest, it's because like the whole house is being like renewed. Not house, but apartment.
It's
we live in the Bronx, of course. Like I said before, we live in a building. We're not rich.
We're not rich.
We're nowhere near rich.
Well, you know, we're us. We're fine.
Let's see where this gets us. And if not, we still got our careers back though. Yeah, we're not depending on this. This is for fun.
Yeah.
Because our family is fun and crazy.
But yeah, we're nowhere near perfect, and it doesn't matter because, you know, we're living our best lives, I guess. But like, Christmas is coming. Happy Christmas, everyone. And
hopefully we will post before New Year's.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
What did we post for Christmas?
For Christmas? Happy Vlogmas, Mistress.
Yeah. But basically,
I just want to say that life goes on. I live by that quote. Life goes on.
You get hit.
You get hit. Nobody cares. I'm trying to talk about my inspiration.
Do you want a tattoo?
No. Yeah, I want a tattoo here. But I don't want tattoos like crazy because I'm kind of like, I don't really like stuff on me.
Copying me.
No.
I want tattoos.
I don't really like stuff on my body like that. I just like, I don't really like stuff on me.
Yeah. You act like it was a sticker that you could peel off you.
Exactly, that's the bad thing. You can't take it off. And I just don't
okay,
like
okay, so pain. Then you gotta take
it's scary
tattoo.
And I don't like pain either. I wanna do my belly piercing when I'm like older.
I hate my belly, 13. So I'm not gonna do it.
Just guys, yet. Don't rush into your life.
Yes, don't.
I'm acting like I'm 50 and I'm telling this to...
You're 13. Yeah. I should be the one saying that. Don't rush life, okay?
Oh, you end up like her.
What is that supposed to mean?
A fat, ugly, depressed... No, I'm just kidding. Anyways. Okay. Alright, look. So, basically... What are we gonna talk about?
Bro, how you just like...
It's supposed to be an introduction, and it's like we have no type of plans at all. So it's weird.
So it's but like, going I off the top of our heads.
We just wanna show you a little bit about us. So I guess that's a fine introduction, and we're just like introducing ourselves. I'm mad bony, so please. Yes, I know I'm bony.
That's why I went back, because my collarbone
I know I'm
mad
bony, alright? Don't have to tell me.
Oh!
I know I'm a twig. It's alright. Great. Shout out to all my twigs out there. You guys are beautiful. You guys are beautiful, okay? Okay, we may be twigs, but we're still pretty or whatever, or okay looking, whatever. Being a twig is not all that bad.
Okay, so can we end this? So yeah, stay tuned.
Ew. Stay tuned for the rest of the life. I don't know how to talk. Stay like.
And you say ill to me?
Yeah, just like. Stay there.
Stay active. Because we gonna stay active.
Ew. Bye.
Ew. Stop!
I don't know what face to say bye with. Bye. Ew. Bye.